Welcome to our tutorial video for DJI Matrice 4 series, where we will introduce smart 3D capture. The flight route library newly includes smart 3D capture, making mapping and modeling complex scenarios easier than ever. On the homepage of DJI Pilot 2, tap flight route. Create a new route. You can also tap the flight route icon in the camera view to quickly create, edit, and select flight route tasks. Select Smart 3D Capture. Select a rough model of mapping routes. View the model in virtual space. Swipe the screen with two fingers to zoom in or rotate the model. Swipe the screen with one finger to move the model horizontally. In the right toolbox, tap T to switch to the top view. Tap N, E, W, S to switch to the north, east, west, and south views respectively. Press the R1 button to switch to the point cloud RGB mode. Press the L2 or R2 button to decrease or increase the point size. The refine mode function provides a manual repair solution for local holes or model deviations that may appear in rough models. You can manually add cubes on holes or errors of the rough model surface as structural supplements. These cubes will be regarded as solid obstacles or terrain features during subsequent flight route planning, ensuring that smart 3D capture route avoids or conforms to the actual scene. Tap Refine Model. Tap on Model to draw a custom model. Tap to confirm it. Tap to adjust the model position and altitude. The model can be translated and rotated. Tap to adjust altitude. The top and bottom altitudes of the model can be adjusted. Tap to confirm it. Refining the model is complete. Tap on model to draw a projected mapping area. Adjust the altitude. The top and bottom altitudes of the mapping area can be adjusted. Tap to confirm it. Select the aircraft model and the camera model. Tap to confirm it. The smart 3D capture route will be generated according to the selected model, facilitating detailed photography and modeling of irregular buildings. Set the GSD parameter based on task requirements. Set the speed. Set the safe takeoff altitude. Set upon completion actions. Tap Advanced Settings. Adjust side overlap ratio, frontal overlap ratio, and takeoff speed. After the route is generated, tap to save it. During the operation, choose an open environment for takeoff. The takeoff point ground should be flat and clean, free of small stones, plastic bags, or other debris. Take off from a nearby higher location to obtain better aircraft signals. Unfold the aircraft after it is powered on. Retrieve the task in the flight route function of the DJI Pilot 2 app. Tap the button to adjust the flight route parameters as needed. Enable RTK positioning. On the precise positioning setting page, the RTK service type can be set as DRTK base station, network RTK, custom network RTK, and DRTK 3 relay station. Tap custom breakpoint. Manually adjust the position of the custom breakpoint to flexibly manage task progress. If there are obstacles in the flight route which cannot be bypassed, custom breakpoint can be used to skip them. Tap to upload the flight route. Set pre-flight check and smart 3D capture checklist. After confirming all the settings, start the flight task. When the aircraft approaches the mapping area, adjust camera parameters based on the actual lighting conditions. During the flight route task, pay attention to the battery level, the RTK status, available shots on the microSD card, the image exposure information, and the obstacle avoidance status. Tap to check the real-time progress. After completing the task, a task quality report will be automatically generated. It will evaluate whether manual reshooting is necessary. According to the overlap rate, total number of photos, and the number of RTK fixed solutions. Check the aircraft status. Copy task data to your computer. Run DJI Terra and create a new task. Select visible light. Add the task data. Select 3D model. Set output coordinate system based on task requirements. Click to start reconstruction. The desired results will be generated.